the LIONWEI, the Winter, or ACASIS? Perhaps the RSHTECH or the Atolla? Which one should you buy? In this video, we are going to look at the top 5 powered USB 3.0 devices available on the market today and tell you which one is best for you. We made this list based on our own opinions, research, and customer reviews. We've considered their quality, features, and values when narrowing down the best choices possible. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description box below. So, here are the top 5 powered USB 3.0 devices. The 5th product on this list is the RSHTECH 4 port. If you've never used a USB hub, you may not see the need for one. But once you find the one that works best for you, there'll be no turning back. The RSHTECH 4 port powered USB 3.0 is one unit you should look out for. Like most USB hubs, this device has ports to connect multiple USB devices. It is compatible with the mobile hard disk, USB flash drive, mobile phone, tablet PC, card reader, MP3 4 player, mouse, keyboard, camera, webcam, printer, scanner, and other USB devices. Being a portable, slim, and a lightweight device, you can conveniently use this USB hub on the go. And since it comes with a power adapter, you don't have to worry about it draining your battery laptop. Just find a power outlet and connect the hub to it. As one of the most popular USB hubs on the market, we were impressed with its functionality because it transfers data between devices at a speed of 5 gigabytes per second. Whether you use a Mac OS, Linux, or Windows, this handy bit of tech will serve you well. Moreover, the housing for this device is made from a combination of high-grade aluminum alloy and ABS material covered in a film layer to provide premium protection and prevent it from scratching as you move around with it. Furthermore, the LED lights on this hub blink blue during data transfer, and when a port is not in use, you can turn it off instead of unplugging the device connected to it. Its pros are, it is lightweight and portable, it is made of high-grade aluminum alloy and ABS material for premium protection, and it has 4 USB ports that each have individual power switches. However, its cons are, it interferes with the connectivity of some wireless devices when nearby, and the cable could be longer. The RSHTECH 4 port is recommended for those who want a compact powered USB 3.0 that is convenient to carry around and use anywhere. Up next in 4th place is the Winter 8 port. If you were impressed with the previous product having 4 ports, well, this product has 8 ports. Enough to connect different USB enabled devices, including your computers, mobile phones, mobile hard disks, mouses, digital cameras, keyboards, and more. We like this device because it is a solution that declutters cables from a desk and eliminates the need to swap USB cables or devices because of a lack of enough ports. The Winter 8 port doesn't only transfer data but also charges your device when necessary, because while it has 8 ports, 4 of these ports are dedicated for data transfer, while the other 4 are for charging your device. Each port has an individual on-off switch with LED indicator lights to let you know their working status, blue for the data transfer ports and red for the charging ports. To ensure that your connected devices stay protected and your data isn't lost during a transfer process, this USB hub has built-in surge protection and overcurrent protection that sets it apart from most of its counterparts. Once it is well charged, you can plug it directly into your device and start using it immediately without needing a soft driver. While we've seen how slow data transfer can be with most USB hubs, this unit can speed up to 5 gigabytes per second, allowing you to transfer 1 gigabyte of files in less than 2 seconds, and is backward compatible with older USB ports. Like the previous product, Winter 8 port is compatible with all operating systems and comes with a 5-foot power cable. Its pros are, it improves work efficiency and saves time, it has 4 ports for data transfer and 4 for charging, making it more flexible, and its super fast transfer speeds make file sharing a breeze. However, the charging ports seem slower than they should be at powering up tablets and phones. The Winter 8 port is ideal for those who want to declutter their workbench of cables. Still haven't found a powered USB 3.0 that meets your needs? Well, keep watching because we have more lined up for you. Meanwhile, if this is your first time visiting our channel, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive notifications of our next videos. The 3rd product on this list is the LIONWEI A port. Aside from being highly functional and durable, The sleek design of this USB hub is an addition to its selling point. The LIONWEI is a universal adapter with 6 data transfer ports, an SD card reader port, and a TF card reader port. In case you want to transfer data directly from a universal or micro SD card, the SDTF card ports can read 2 cards at the same time, allowing you to transfer data at a high speed of 104 megabytes per second. The 6 USB 3.0 ports support different devices and transfer data with a speed of up to 5 gigabytes per second. Each of these ports has an on-off power switch for connecting or disconnecting them individually, and when a port is connected, the LED lights assigned to it turn blue to show the power status. We like that this USB hub has a series of protective features, including short circuit, overcurrent, overvoltage, and overheating protection, to ensure that it is safe for use and to keep your devices and data protected. Also, its aluminum construction dissipates heat optimally. Furthermore, this unit, like others, is universally compatible with every computer that has USB Type-C and A ports. Its pros are: it is a universal adapter with 6 USB 3.0 ports and SDTF card readers. The hard aluminum case is durable, and the 5-volt and 4-amp-powered adapter ensures stable and fast data transfer during heavy-duty use. However, wireless devices may not work well near this hub. The LIONWEI A port is ideal for those who frequently work with SD cards, looking for a USB hub that will enable stable transmission of data between devices. The second product on this list is the ACASIS 16 ports. This unit comes prepared with an amazing 16 ports, giving you more than enough space to connect your devices to charge or transfer data. While we were impressed with the number of ports, we also like that it has a high-grade chipset and durable adapter, ensuring a stable power supply while you work. Instead of disconnecting your device from the ports when you don't need it, you can simply turn off the individual power switch assigned to the port, and this makes this USB hub convenient to use. While this unit also transfers data at a high speed of 5 gigabytes per second, and it's backward compatible with USB 2.0, you can also connect it with USB 1.1 devices and function efficiently. The aluminum body houses an inbuilt surge protector that helps to keep your devices and data safe. Plus, this unit, like the others, supports hot swapping. Although this USB hub is not exactly lightweight, the extra weight will keep it stable on your desk so that the cables plugged in will not drag it. Lastly, it is widely compatible with Windows, Mac, Unix, and Linux operating systems. Its pros are: the aluminum body makes it lightweight yet durable, it has built-in surge protection to protect your devices and data, and it transfers data incredibly fast. However, the many ports are too close together for bulkier cables. The ACASIS 16 port is suitable for those who want a USB hub that will provide them with a safe and stable connection while using it. Before we reveal number 1, be sure to check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items. And be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Finally, our top-powered USB 3.0 is the Atolla 11 port. With this USB hub, you get 7 data transfer ports and 4 USB charging ports for your phones, tablets, cameras, and more. Note that the 4th USB charging port is on one side of this hub, while the other has a built-in USB cable and a DC power port. The data transfer port has a transfer speed of 5 gigabytes per second and is backwards compatible with USB 2.0, 1.1, or 1.0. Each port comes with an individual on-off switch for connecting and disconnecting them separately, and when the data transfer ports are connected, they display blue lights while the charging ports display a red light. We like that this USB hub doesn't require any software installations or drivers before it can be used. Once you get it out of the box, connect it to your computer and start to use it immediately. If you only want to transfer data, you can use this unit without connecting the AC power adapter, but for charging, you have to connect the power adapter to a power source. Moreover, the built-in cable is reinforced and durable to withstand constant use. You also don't have to worry about the safety of your devices when using this product because, apart from its sturdy exterior casing, it has heat-resistant connectors to protect against overheating and power surges. Finally, the package comes with a setup guide, and you also get an 18-month warranty from the manufacturer. Its pros are: it doesn't require drivers to work, and it supports hot swapping, it has 7 data transfer ports and 4 charging ports, it has overheating and surge protection, and it comes with a long warranty for your peace of mind. However, We would have preferred it if the built-in USB cable was removable to make transporting it easier. The Atolla 11 port is recommended for anyone looking for a super-fast data transfer and charging solution that allows them to switch between different connectors while working. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If we helped you out in any way, please hit the like and subscribe button. We'll see you guys in the next videos.